his spit in his face, and then his mother's ear. Others smote him with the palms of their hands, and said,
Yeah. they bound him and led him away and delivered him to Pontius Pilate, the governor. And straightway Judas, he that betrayed him, when he saw that he was condemned, repented himself, and brought again the 30 silver pieces to the chief priests and elders, and said,
I have sinned, because I have betrayed innocent blood.
And he cast down the silver pieces in the temple, and he
in so much that the governor did marvel.